for humanitarian reasons. And we've had with us throughout this
to our expectation, which is to be
draw from the other ports.
There is a ceasefire declared for the whole governorate Hodeida in the agreement. And there will be, both from the city and the harbor, a withdrawal of all forces. And of course, the order will be maintained. I mean, in the city, in the harbor, the UN will assume a very important monitoring role. And in the city, the order will be maintained by local forces in accordance with Yemeni law. In relation to other areas of the territory, there was not yet an agreement in relation to ceasefires. But that is why I said this is the beginning of a process. But it's a very meaningful beginning, because this was indeed the central question that were paralyzing all the possibilities of progress.